Welcome back. So at this point, you should have all three of your layers in UTM 17, right? So if you went here, you can just confirm it. And, right, and you should also have your data frame in UTM 17. Yep, NAT 83. And then you can go ahead and remove these guys, because we don't need those anymore. And then, so this next step, what I was going to show you is how to remove water features from block groups using the erase tool. And this is the reason, which we talked about in lecture a little bit. We're assuming equal distribution in the, so we're assuming that people are equally distributed in each block group, and that's how we're able to use area as a method for reaggregating. And the thing is though, I've already showed you how to do this. You're gonna have to go back a lab or so, but if you go back, there was a time where we had to erase water features from something else. And so rather than show you the same thing twice, I'm expecting that you can basically kick this guy out. And so it's gonna be your block group pattern. And what I'd, so I'm sorry, it's going to be your block groups with no water. So you want to erase these guys from these guys. And then just to appreciate what you've done, I'm going to make this the oatmeal pattern. So oatmeal is just, that's what I call it, as a kind of a cartographic method, in the sense that it's nothing fancy, but it's always pretty good. And it's just a good, quick way to get polygons that have a lot of lines to sit in the background. And so I'm going to make that the oatmeal pattern, and then I'm going to actually make this original guy black in the fill, just so that we can kind of appreciate what we've just done here. And if we have the water on top with the red lines, with this, with all the layers on, you'll see these blue spots, right, in North Carolina a little bit here. But then if we take the water, let's go ahead and get rid of these lines as well, and just have it pure black back there. So now if we take the water off, we should see the underlying black there, right? And the idea is that if we zoom in here, is that these areas have now been erased, right, from our block groups. And that maintains, or helps kind of improve the utility and possibly accuracy of this method. Okay, so you should be able to do this step and get to this point where you have where you have this kind of a setup for everything. Okay.